captivating cartoon story videos for child at MSC Creations. Chapter 1161, The Haunted Studio. As Luna, Leo, and Maya ventured into a mysterious studio, they felt a chilling presence. The walls whispered secrets, and the paintbrushes seemed to move on their own. Chapter 1162, The Ghostly Palette in the Haunted Studio. Luna, Leo, and Maya discovered a palette that was imbued with the spirits of long-gone artists. Each color held a story, and each stroke of the brush brought forth echoes from the past. Thank you. Chapter 1163, The Spectral Masterpieces with the Ghostly Palette in their hands, Luna, Leo, and Maya created spectral masterpieces. Their paintings captured the essence of the supernatural, blurring the line between the living and the dead. Captivating cartoon story videos for childs at MSC Creations. Chapter 1164, The Spirit's Desires. As Luna, Leo, and Maya delved deeper into the haunted studio, they realized that the spirits longed to be remembered through their art. They sought to leave a lasting legacy, even in the realm beyond. Chapter 1165, The Artistic Seance. In an attempt to communicate with the spirits, Luna, Leo, and Maya conducted an artistic seance. They used their brushes and canvases as conduits, inviting the spirits to share their stories. Chapter 1166, The Ephemeral Gallery. As the spirit stories unfolded, Luna, Leo, and Maya created an ephemeral gallery. Each painting represented a spirit's journey, capturing their emotions and experiences in vivid detail. Thank you. captivating cartoon story videos for childs at MSC Creations. Chapter 1167, The Healing Brush Strokes. Through their art, Luna, Leo, and Maya discovered that their brush strokes had the power to heal. They brought comfort to the spirits, allowing them to find peace and closure. Chapter 1168, The Art of Remembrance. Luna, Leo, and Maya realized that art was a powerful tool for remembrance. Their paintings became a tribute to the spirits, ensuring that their stories would never be forgotten. Chapter 1169, The Legacy of the Haunted Studio. Luna, Leo, and Maya's encounter with the Haunted Studio became a part of their artistic legacy. Their story inspired others to explore the supernatural through their art, bridging the gap between the living and the dead. Chapter 1170, The Eternal Creativity. Though their time in the Haunted Studio had come to an end, Luna, Leo, and Maya knew that creativity was eternal. They would forever seek out new artistic realms, ready to embrace the unknown.